educated and at home and comfortable in yourself.
Fantastic.
It means the school where I had such a lot of fun.
Dunottar, I think, means to me all the friends and the teachers that I have there, all the fantastic memories of school plays and great teaching, really, to be honest.
Fantastic.
I think Dunottar is just more than a school. It's such an exceptional environment, and to have lost it would have been a great loss to everyone in society, not just the students and teachers.
It's our favourite place, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah. It's like second family.
Yeah.
Being there that long, so yeah.
It means a lot. Why? What is it? What's good about it?
It's friendly. It's like a mini home.
Yeah.
Like second home.
Very
good.
Can you tell me what does Dunottar mean to you?
It means the world.
It means the world.
It brings out the best in you.
Brings out the best in you. Yeah.
Vintage great. And yeah. Knows
yeah.
Other, yeah. So
it's like nice. Like,
they take you as an individual.
They take you as an individual.
They think of you as like a number.
Brilliant.
Family.
Thanks, Emma.
Friendliness.
Yeah. Community.
It's my everything.
The community. It's your everything.
Yeah.
That's pretty big. That's really good. And about it staying open.
Absolutely delighted. It would have been such a tragedy, and we're all so pleased.
Really pleased. It was fantastic news, and it would have been so sad. My little sister would have had to have moved, and it would have been such a loss of history and tradition that Dunottar has.
Oh, it's so good.
So happy, yeah.
Happy.
Happy.
Brilliant.
It's made me build all my confidence.
Yeah.
You'd all go with that.
Friends.
Confidence.
Watch out!
I was just going to say that.
Be prepared.
Okay.
Be prepared.
Thank you very much, girls.
Fun.
What would you say to the boys that are coming through in September?
Welcome.
Have fun.
Welcome and have fun.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
Good luck.
Anything else? Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you, Jess. Lovely.